windshield frame we saw installed earlier, and we had the rear view mirror here installed right in the middle of the windshield frame, obviously. We have a nice little bracket that goes on, fits well into the aluminum windshield frame, and gives us a nice rear view mirror that sits, and you can see the front hood in front of that, tilted backwards.